Johnston's pass, though, couldn't get to Lundkvist. Final 40 seconds of overtime.
Larkin's been out here for a long time. Normally, he would have gone there. He could barely get back. He can't get off now.
Star steal. It's Parchment with Lundkvist. Parchment to Lundkvist. Scores! Back-to-back overtime wins at home. Lundkvist, the hero.
Well, there you have it. Their first shot in overtime ends it. Larkin makes a curious decision in neutral ice to try to hang on. It's a miscommunication by the wings at center. Turns into a patient play by Mason Parchment, who made two marvelous plays to set up goal scorers today. Waits and then feeds across. The goaltender, Husso, allows this to go across the goal front. Gets across, but opens up too much. And Lundkvist, who scored the tying goal the other night, gets the winner here today. And the Stars beat the Red Wings on home ice for the 10th consecutive time. Yeah!